Once upon a time, there was an I and a T. I said the T and left. Where is T? I was wondering and started the quest. Then, time to move. Then, chin up, chin up. Then, and I learned a bit. Suddenly, click, the door opened. Then, watch out, those flying bonsai. Later, a few seconds later, the next one looked a bit harder. All at once, click, the elevator went up. Then, don't touch the spikes, little eye. Then, all at once, click, I turned the gravity off. Next, later, a few seconds later, hug that moving platform. A few seconds later, suddenly, then, click, then, click, the elevator went down. Then, I came out the building. Later, Dex was very happy. A few seconds later, pew, tock, pew, tock, pew, tock, pew, tock, pew. Pew, tock. Then, Suddenly, next, then. I grabbed the balloon and flew away. A few seconds later, the air was full of danger. A few seconds later, maybe the T left because I was a capital I, thought I. As a lowercase, I went back all the way it came from. T, said I. I said T. Where have you been and why are you uppercase now? Asked I. I ate a bit, answered T. The end. This is the story about the I of It Speedrun.